Adam, Martin took a break from his roadless rebuild to work on the ransom T690 440 plow.
Jesus Christ! I forgot all about Ronnie! 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 I forgot all about him! Ronnie! You have no crack in this! Right! Check this for water! He is running.
No.
Whoa. How's my body? Christ, Ronnie, I forgot all about you. See that hair, Ronnie? That's the best hair I ever saved. All meadow. It was saved in the tint of July, Ronnie. The best of hair and the best of weather. I was fierce busy at the time, Ronnie. I was spreading fertilizer for Meek Mannix, an old contract job. I didn't go too hard on him. I charged him 45 an hour. I went turning your hair the last time before I bailed it. Jesus Christ, will you mind out, will you? Bring you here? You're trying to harm me or something? I took the spinner off the 5000. I went turning your hair for the last time before I bailed it. Didn't Ronnie, when I had the hair turned, I felt desperate hot. I had to find myself a truck to cool myself down, Ronnie. It was desperate hot. I might go away and bail that hair. This is what I'll do. I said I'd run to town real quick in the greener for fags and beer and then back to the hay field. Didn't Ronnie, I jumped in the 5000, I put on the square baler, and I went bailing your hair.
It was a super evening, and the 459 didn't miss a beat. Not one sheer ball did I break. Then I was finished, Ronnie. It was time to bring home your hair. I rang Bullman. I said, Dennis, if any man had bring it home for me, Dennis would. So I rang him for lawn of the bale trailer, the tractor, and himself.
I'm going to go up for it. Jesus Christ, I'm up to my neck in here. Go up for it, Joseph.
But that bollocks Bullman, he was too busy, Ronnie. He'd hair down himself. With no one to give me a hand. So there was only one thing to do, Ronnie. There was nothing up in the wind of the 5000, and it was too slow on the road. I had only one option. You'll never guess what I'm doing.
I am a country boy and I don't like the city. I'd rather be at home watching the telly. The cows and sheep are in the croft and I'm hiding up my granny's loft, trying to find a way to make a living. It's 6 in the morning and I'm in my bed. I spent most of the night in the shed. I was in the shed with me and my mate, scoffing magic mushrooms off a plate. Well, I am a country boy and I don't like the city. I'd rather be at home watching the telly. The cows and sheep are in the croft and I'm hiding up my granny's loft, trying to find a way to make a living.
Calm down, will ya? I'll be on tomorrow with another bale. And there's one thing, Ronnie. You'll hear me coming. I'll see you later.
Huh?